For a long time, there have been mainly two different types of connectors for shore power, NEMA SS1 and NEMA SS2, with SS meaning ship to shore. Recently, the SS1 is becoming phased out, with SS2 becoming the sole connector option. What are the main differences between the two? For starters, the SS2 has two locking pins, which are also two hot pins, whereas the SS1 only has one hot pin and a neutral pin. The biggest difference this makes is that the SS2 will be able to pull more electricity. With its two hot wires, you can get 125 or 250 volts. But with SS1's one hot wire, you can only get 125 volts. There's another connection that looks like the SS2, but it has one significant difference. In the middle, you'll notice there is another pin. This is an added guide pin, and the configuration becomes CS6364. For this configuration, the CS stands for California Standard. Please check out our website to read informative blogs about similar topics and to see our various adapters and cords for your power solution needs. Check us out on Facebook, Pinterest, and Instagram. Give us a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more videos just like this one. Shoot us an email if there's a topic you'd like to see us cover. Thank you for watching.